plants through the seasons. Hi dear friends, it's Pants Bear here, and today we're going on a seasonal adventure. Have you ever wondered what happens to plants as the seasons change? Let's find out together! Goody! Wow! Look at this amazing seasonal garden. Each section shows how plants look and behave during different times of the year. Let's start with spring. In spring, plants wake up from their winter sleep. Flowers bloom, trees start budding, and everything turns green and colorful. It's a time of new growth and renewal. Spring is beautiful, but let's see what happens in the summer. In summer, plants grow fast and strong. Gardens are full of vegetables, and trees have lots of leaves to capture sunlight and produce energy. Fruits like apples and berries start to ripen too. Summer's awesome, but now let's explore fall. In fall, plants start to prepare for winter. Leaves change color and fall off the trees, creating beautiful landscapes. Farmers harvest crops like pumpkins and corn. It's a time of preparation and gathering. Fall is fascinating. And now it's time to see winter. In winter, most plants take a rest. Trees lose their leaves, and many plants go dormant, saving their energy for spring. Some evergreen plants, like pine trees, stay green all year round, even in the snow. Winter is peaceful and important for plants to recharge. What an incredible journey through the seasons, from the new growth in spring to the restful dormancy in winter. Plants adapt and thrive all year long. I hope you enjoyed our seasonal adventure, friends. Remember, every season has its special role in helping plants grow and stay healthy. Until next time, keep exploring and appreciating the wonders of nature. Goodie!